You know you want this. Yeah, my FTP is probably 128 at the moment. Ah, shit, man. I've been sick. How's it going? Everyone will start together. Yeah. Hey, Spot. Okay, so remember the last time getting nuked by the pace bot down the hill as it stopped. Oh shit. this illness has just definitely made a dent. I know, but I don't know if I saw it. all levels. It's all depending on, like, how hard the fast guys, the ACATs going, because usually, yeah, just from the last few races on Swift, it was able to, like, follow some ACATs around for most of the races. I feel so shit. I haven't been on the bike since Wednesday. I can't even remember what I did. Wednesday was, I think it was that DD race. Yeah. That the effort I had to put out at last race killed me. I felt horrible on Thursday, and Friday I was sick. Yeah, you were there, you witnessed the victory. A little just sprint on the desert. Yeah. I shouldn't have raced that one. I should just have done some two that day. I got sick afterwards. Oh God. Yeah. Exactly. I had to go to a Christmas dinner with work Friday evening, and I was just sitting at the restaurant all delirium. I remember having one glass of wine, and I was completely trashed. This fucking group. Thank you.
you know that my love will stay running deep. And even if I have to fly across all seven seas, I had to restart IndieVelo 3 times today. First time I had to restart the PC as well to get the direct connect working, and the third time restarting IndieVelo was because Antlers was acting up for the heart rate monitor. This was pretty annoying. It's weird because when I have to get direct connect working, I have to open up the Wahoo app on my phone, let the kicker connect to the web, and then I can open up IndieVelo and it will see it. Otherwise it won't find it, which I find.
Okay.
Only 11.4. Oh my god. Everybody gets down. Feeling like I have to go to bed. Yes. Such gains, yeah, exactly. Okay, man. Have a great night.